Welcome. Come again.
Always a pleasure. What'll it be today? It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance of themselves. Be careful, eh? Don't forget to pack plenty of potions.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Come again.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
You don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull him up.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Scary to think that fortress...
You're heading back out? Okay, good luck. Oh, back so soon? Need a breather? You're heading back out? Okay, good luck.
Surprised to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Thanks, buddy.
This sounds like you're having fun.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need to fly.
Yeah.
You're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.